do whatever you want to, and I want to win.
Thomas was huffing up a steep slope. He was puffing and panting, and his axles ached. At last, he reached the top.
Hooray! I did it!
Then there was trouble. There was a clang and a bang. Thomas gasped.
Cinders and ashes! I broke my brakes!
Thomas's wheels started to whir and to wobble. He flew faster and faster down the hill.
Oh, no! Oh, help!
Thomas raced down one hill and rattled up the next.
Help! I can't stop!
Thomas's heavy freight cars pushed him on and on through a junction where Spencer was waiting. And into some potato farms. Potatoes bounced everywhere. Thomas sped on into a flatbed of jelly bounds. Sticky jelly flew in the air and landed all over Thomas. But still, he went on and found himself rolling along an old rickety track. Ahead, Thomas could see a thick wall of bushes.
Fenders and funnels, how can I stop?
With a slunge and a crunch, Thomas cracked into the bushes and came to a stop. Thomas looked around. After the racing and rattling, it was very quiet.
Spencer will be back at the shunting yards now. He'll be puffing with pride because he won the contest. And my best friend Percy will be wondering where I am. I don't know where I am.